D3D here is kind of buggy, so I'm sorry, I don't know how to fix that. If I did, I would. I'm not at all good at editing. So don't even think about me editing my videos anytime soon. But that's not why I'm playing this game. Not to show you that I'm not to show how good I am at computers, but to show you how good I am as the god of intermediate gaming. And for you.
Attention patrol division, we got officers in high speed pursuit of a code 6 driver. Check your screens, call's gonna be on channel 2. Suspect's in a red Mitsubishi.
Going to condition 4. Now eastbound.
Oh, bullshit.
Center
still moving real fast.
Code
6 just ran to Civic. I'm innocent officer. Units on the pursuit, please update. We got the supervisor requesting a sit rep.
I'm maintaining code 3 pursuit. No changes here. Following them into the water plant. Just got out of sight, stand by.
Confirming suspect was last seen eastbound on Mountain Highway. Containment will be set up ahead of his last known direction of travel. This call is still code 6, handled on channel 3, please.
10-4, dispatch. 30's en route.
Yes! Fast. I should color my car. You want to dominate. Did I... This guy's too hard.
Members be advised, officers are attempting to stop a reckless driver. All available units are to clear low priority calls and stand by, please. Suspect in a red Mitsubishi.
This guy just turned in for... No good. Vehicle's dying on me here. I'm slowing down.
All units BCB on suspect. Stand by.
Cover units, listen up. That vehicle was last reported moving north, repeat north, on Pine Creek Ave. That's Pine Creek Ave. Roadblocks to be set up in the surrounding area. Call us still code 6.
He's gone. All available units, canvas off my 20.
Available units are to clear and head up there now, please. Location on your screen.
Splitter is plowing through some kind of refinery. I got major hazards all over the place.
Code 6 just took out some heavy equipment, and we've got a lot of injuries here.
Attention all units on the Code 3 chase. Suspect was last seen heading northbound on Pine Creek Avenue. Squad has been authorized to lead units. More cars have been detailed. Please advise when they show up on the scene.
Dispatch, this is 118. I'm with two other units. Estimate 3 minutes to establish quadrant.
30 here. Still no visual.
Still on this call?
Dispatch, how much longer do you want us out here, huh?
Attention all units, got a code 6 refusing to pull over for police. Requesting units switch over to channel 4 and stand by. Suspect's in a red Mitsubishi. Units in the area, be advised. Code 6 suspect was last seen moving west on Gold Coast Highway. Containment is to include immediate area and everything west of his last known direction. Stand by for further info.
Roger, dispatch en route to assist, code 3.
K-51 advising units return to GDs now.
Gotta drive fast and avoid these cars.
Yeah, I have to.
the hell is a master event?
visual. Hold for update. Lost visual.
I see him. I see him. Send out 20 now.
Stop.
Update on new cover. Some high-end units just arrived in the area. I'm sending them over to you now.
Just kidding.
1036, target vehicles are in the outside.
Hit him.
that pit right to the semi-truck. We got a lot of damage.
Roger. I'm sending EMS and some crews to shut down the site.
Dispatch, I need more PCs out here. Every available unit on this one.
Lock didn't catch him, repeat. Roadblock didn't catch him.
I got a window here to spin him. I'm going for it.
We've been on this chase a long time. We're not getting results. Any ideas out there?
Requesting air support, if available. Repeat, we want to see fast air over here ASAP.
Back, just turn north. We're going north.
Six is off view. Hold on, I'm looking for him.
Cover units heading up to that pursuit call. Be advised, the party was last seen eastbound on I-5. Repeat, I-5. This call is still code 6. Please switch over to channel 2 for details.
Roger that, dispatch. I got 4 units with me with formal quadrant northeast of the last 20.
I got a new 20 on our runner. Sending it out.
All units, be advised. Suspect still lodged. Plate came up clean.
Yes!
The man, I must say, is impressed. So impressed, he thinks you're 5-0. You're not a cop, are you, pretty boy? Prove it. Let's start by having you steal us a cop car. Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Code 6 is...
I heard you can, like, drive a cop car in career mode in this game. To drive a cop car.
Here comes Buddy.
We got a roadblock up ahead ready to take him on.
Visual contact broken on code 6 suspect. I'm trying to get a 20. Dispatch, we need the road dispatch. I have regained visual, target 20 confirmed. Still code 3. Massive property damage.
Listen, we need this vehicle intact. Be careful with it.
Suspect,
2, please update when you can. We gotta know what's going on out there.
You know what? I'm pretty full right now. My hands are tied up. Stand by.
Suspect was last seen moving north on Hillside. It's gonna be a 10-block radius on that quadrant. Details on your screen. Consider this still a code 6 call.
Impressive, pretty boy. Bring the car over to the garage. I'll make sure you're rewarded.
All units, you can clear this call. Return to regular patrols, okay? Keep your eyes open.
Bacon smell. The only way to find out you ain't an oinker is to put you through your paces. Give me the black and white one enough. Rose will be in touch.
Come on, let me at him.
Hey, he makes one wrong move, he's yours. Tell them he's mine.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're done here.